Hi, I'm Monica Cost, brand and life design strategist. I'm here to introduce the new conversation about authentic living. In a society that values what it looks like over what it actually is, it's no wonder we're struggling to find fulfillment and happiness. Somewhere along the way, we've lost sight of what matters most. We've built walls around ourselves in the land of make-believe, where the truth is abandoned. Whether or not we've achieved some level of mainstream success, most of us are still looking for a life of fulfillment and happiness with no real roadmap on how to get there. Instead of searching for our authentic lives based on our personal values, we adapt to what we see. From professional to relational, emotional to financial, our real lives and purpose have been washed away in images. I authored The Things I Used to Do to Sneeze, a book that helps to identify our land of make-believe and to explore the journey to authentic living. After reading The Things I Used to Do to Sneeze, you will have a greater clarity and more insight around locating your current position on the path of living your most value-driven and authentic life. Read The Things I Used to Do to Sneeze and live your truth.